And this is Izzy giving Connie a head start. Still don't think she stands that much of a chance. And the winner is...